Now, let's not miss these this time, because we could end up back in Hill Valley. Oh crap. No. Well, I can change it. Well, that's pretty good. I can change mid-flight. You couldn't do that in there for like New Vegas. That's awesome. I'm really missing these. I'd be terrible if this was freaking... If this was life or death, which it probably is. Reverse the dimension. Oh, crap. What did I do? You good? Did I do it right? Did I break something? I broke something. Oh, crap. I'm going to break something again now. And let's turn all these off. Now I've got ghouls walking on my screen. Marty! We gotta go back in time, Marty! Great Scott, Marty! Marty, how's my ass, Marty? I'm gonna go back in time. Cannot display during flights. Oh, crap. Trapped in a time, Maddie. What do I do? I've got a lot to do. This would be a lot easier if it wasn't shifting like crazy. Oh, Christ. Oh, God. This is trippy as balls. Vortex lanes. Oh, crap. Oh. Throw it out, time, Maddie. Fair enough. Vented temporal limiter. I mean, that was amazing. That was brilliant. I can't knock that. But it's really hard to see where you're trying to touch. Which is the point of trying to get out the damn time, Maddie. What are they called, time Eddies and not time Daves? Alright, I don't care. Well, crap. There we go. What do you do? You do nothing. Okay, never mind. Wait, we're getting a war attack in 3 seconds? Oh, crap. What did I do? What did I do? For the love of God, what did I do? I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just going with the flow. We're good, right? We're still here? We're not dead? Yeah, we're not dead. We're alright. And what's the shell? 90%. Oh, God. Temple, something. Time winds are pushing. Everything's slowed down. Or have I just slowed down? You know, I've just slowed down. Oh, Christ. This is the hell of a time for generations withdrawals. We're dead. We're dead. Oh, we're immortalized now. Ugh. Regeneration. Don't mind. Oh, okay. Just, right. Shields, titan crystals, directional pointer, atom accelerator. Let's have a look at the outer shell. I can't wait to see the blue box. I genuinely can't wait. I love the legitimate... I mean, I'm loving the time capsule look. But the blue box is iconic. It's got to be seen. Where have we landed? Oh, dear God, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I have a wife and kids. Go kill them. Let's have a look. Let's turn around together. Oh, you beautiful bastard. Oh, look at your bad self. You are amazing. Right, because I don't know. I mean, I doubt it is, to be honest. But I want to see if this thing is wear and tear. Now, the reason I'm saying that is, obviously, when the TARDIS in Fallout Who Vegas gets damaged, you start to notice it look run down on the outside. So, I'm going to... Well, we can do it together, I suppose. We're going to go back in there. Oh, okay. There was a light inside. That was a bit weird. And we're just going to damage the crap out of the TARDIS, basically, and see what happens. Because why not? Do you do anything now? No, that'd be far too easy. Okay, actually, before we do anything else, let's go to the workshop. Because I believe now that we can make repair kits. Oh, Christ, I really need to make right away. Like, you don't fathom how she's... Where's the freaking light switch? Are you the light switch? Did I turn everything off? Okay, the lighting here is appalling. That's not the model for, I'm just saying in general, just it's very bad lighting in this room. Gallifreyans, seriously. Oh yeah, great, thanks Frames. No, swell, buddy, thanks. Appreciate it, because that's what I want to do midway through a game, is fucking... Okay. Time of Science, TARDIS with packets. Oh, that looks cool. I need all of that. Where can I get Mercury for? But I've got Tom's biology. Okay, where can I get Mercury from? Where the hell do I get Mercury from? Oh, actually, while we're here, let's see if we can upgrade the screwdriver. At screwdriver. Doesn't kill, doesn't wound, doesn't maim. I can't upgrade the screwdriver. The screwdriver, can he be upgraded? Unless I'm just being a douche and not... Pokes are not the right level. That's probably the reason. I'm level 2. So that's probably the reason I can't upgrade the screwdriver. Yeah, it's probably the reason I can't upgrade the screwdriver. Because I've got a bit of... Or is it because I'm encrypted it? No, I don't know. Is this just going to upgrade it? Maybe you can't grade it yet. I don't know. If you could leave that, that'd be great. Order them. I'm warning you, I'm armed. I'm also staggering around the place. Yeah, let's go break the TARDIS. Burn for me. Burn for me. How are we doing? We good? Did I turn the shields off? Because if they're on, we need to change that now. The shields off? Okay, no, we'll turn them on. We don't need them on. How are we doing? Obviously, we don't want to kill ourselves. I do need to blow you up, though. It's nothing personal. I just like to... I like to blow things up. It's what I'm here for. It's my job. Yeah, I am pressing. I'm sorry. It's not happening. I know this is probably technically torture, and in many states of California... Oh, crap. Oh, crap, there's bloody lights. Oh, system destroyed. Oh, dear Lord, what have I done? Oh, what have I done? I'm flying everything up. 62%. Ah, we can keep going. Let her burn. Let her burn. We good? How badly is it? Right, let's go downstairs. I imagine the outer shells are perfectly peachy, but I want to go downstairs and see the damage. Okay, it's all red. Maybe it was red beforehand, so not a problem. Okay, so I need gold. You're fine. You're fine. You're fine. And you're fine. I mean, you're not fine. I can patch it, but... Oh, you burn out. Right, that's awesome that you burn out. That there's a... I know just it's silly saying, oh, it looks just different, but it's those little polishes that make a mod from good to wow. Oh, repair kit. Does that look any different? I think it's just a fuse. Not a problem, but there's a repair kit now. Happy days. Yeah, just that's why I want to see if the TARDIS is damaged, physically looks damaged, because those little things really add detail to a game. I mean, imagine... They will eventually do that, if it's not done yet, because it's just a little thing that's not really needed. But, I'm just curious, really. Yeah, you'd never tell that I practically destroyed her. Oh, hey, buddy! Take that. Yeah, for something that's, you know... Oh, crap. Oh, bollocks. Right. Oh, I can get back that way. Not a problem. Get up here and get back into this. Yeah, you never tell, I just took it through a blender. Yeah, you win some, you lose some. Right, there's another shell. I imagine that isn't going to work because, okay, this is starting to annoy me. It might be me, but... Oh. Okay, just touch the side. You just can't touch the... Oh, not a problem, I'll shut up. Okay, I was just saying, you can't touch it, but you just touch the sides. Right. It's completely destroyed. We're going to have to patch repair the damn thing. If we've not got any gold, we can't patch repair. Where the hell do we get Mercury from? That's what I want to know. But then in slow-mo... Everything in slow-mo. Oh, okay, well, it's not, but I just can't move. Right, I can't patch repair you. I need some gold. Where am I going to get gold from? Will you hurry up? Oh, you're dying, Diddums. Hurry up. Okay, I conveniently found some gold. Somewhere. Shush. And repair. Yes. Good news, it's not broken. Okay, let's see what the other shells hold. There's only a third shell. If there's any more, then I've missed them. I do apologize if I sound a bit different this evening. My throat is dying. I ate a bag of kittens, and it repeated on me. Okay. You're all good. Plasteel shell. So, time capsule, police box. Doric column. Okay, no idea what that means, but let's just go outside and find out. Ah, a pillar. Right, I think that's a reference. It's a reference. The only reference I know of this, because I imagine it's probably been on the show like in the early 60s. The only reference I know of this is when Christopher Eccleston makes a reference to how the chameleon circuit actually works and says, for example, if we were in ancient Rome, we'd be a pillar or a statue. So I imagine that's it, although I could be wrong. Oh, that's also the door. Or I think it's actually the Master's TARDIS. I'm thinking if I'm correct. Probably not. Brain freeze. I think it's a reference to the Master's TARDIS. In an episode, he was a pillar or something. I mean, he's always been a pillar, but he was a pillar in that episode. See what I did there? Pillar. Oh, look, that was terrible. Right. I'm going to have it on actual blue box, because the blue box is, well, it's a blue box. You can't go wrong there. And, no, right, secure systems, enable chameleon circuits. We have a fully functional chameleon circuit, folks. Okay, we'll try that one out, and potentially damage the TARDIS. Because why not? That's good, we'll try and fly legitimately, see how far we can go. Okay, so, zigzag. Helmic. Oh, yeah. We'll do this legitimately for fast. Locking down. Gonna lock it all down. It's that one here. Then engage. Engage my booty. No, turn that off. Okay, so it's uber fast, this one. Gotta keep spinning around. Where is it all? Are you on or off? You're off, aren't you? You're on, even. Is that thing? There we go. Oh crap. Oh lava god crap. Oh, this is too fast. I'm gonna die. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Oh, can do this. There we go. Woo! Easy breath. Content, you can do this. Bye, jump. You already pressed that button, but never mind. The vortex loop's gotta be re-looped. It's a re-looper the vortex. Oh. Oh crap. Oh. What did I disable? Did I really just turn the lights off? Seriously? Yeah, we'll just turn the lights off. We don't need to see where we're flying. Did I turn you off? I think I did, but never mind. We don't need you. I did it. That's the wear and tear damage is how the shell physically looks. I imagine there is actually no... physical appearance damage to the outer shell. I guess some wear and tear damage just means over time they're all going to be a little bit, you know, smashed to pieces, which isn't an issue. Right, what do we have a chameleon circuit, so let's see what we look like. Engage! Longest loading screen ever. You just know you're back in Fallout when the loading screens are long. Oh, I thought one of these back on the PlayStation.